Ready?
Yep, okay. We're ready.
High on a hill was a lonely goat herd. Lay o lay o lay hee hoo. Loud was the voice of a lonely goat herd. Lay o lay o hoo. Folks in a town that was quite remote herd. Lay o lay o lay hee hoo. Lusty and clear from the goat herd, goat herd. Lay o lay o hoo. Have a mow with a gleaming goat herd. Lay o lay o lay. One who wet rose girl and goat herd. Lay o lay o loo. Happy are they, lady o lady lee o. Lady o lay hee hoo. Soon the duet will become a trio. Lay o lay o loo.
John, was that good?
Yep, Manu.
Yeah. We're parents right now.
It feels really death defying. Hey! Good job, Ingrid! Good job, Ingrid!
Down.
even have to try. It's always a good time. Tonight, always a good time. I'm eating good night. I'll be alright. Don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
And
sure,
like I've moved on a lot from a lot of my issues that I'm, you know, had, but I did do a lot of therapy to get through it. But we definitely all comes from a place of something. So we're here today to talk about how to identify a lot of identity crises going on in the world. You need to learn how to identify if you're a real middle child. It's a problem. Some people try to be a middle child when they're not genuinely a true middle child. Can they be? For example, you cannot be a true middle child if you are the oldest boy or girl in your family. For example, my son Jude cannot be. He is a firstborn son, cannot be a middle child. You just gotta learn to know how you could be a middle child. You might be, so here are some examples from my life that helped me reaffirm that I was a true middle child. If you're homeschooling for a couple of years and for every day for 2 years, you make 4 grilled cheese sandwiches by yourself and then proceed to watch Little House on the Prairie from 9 a.m. till 11 a.m. to eat your lunch. You might be a middle child. Little older. You're getting about 15, you've had your confirmation, and you're laying in bed and dad's making his rounds, tucking you in, and he's like blessing you, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. And you're like, Dad, only Protestants believe in the Holy Spirit. He did then proceed to give me a long conversation at that moment, but as long as all my other sisters could listen to. Also might be a middle child if you're conversing with your mom and dad and you're talking, or it's mainly dad again, you're conversing with dad again on like, Dad, did you remember that moment when you bought me that rosary at Medjugorje? Like you said, Katie, you want that? I'll buy that for you. And I'm like, yes, I did. It was such a great moment. You tell dad all these great moments in your life. He's like, I don't remember that. But Josh got a triple double in tournament for Spockians in 2002. Yeah, he really did. Finally,
I don't remember that.
You're getting old.
I know.
But you know, again, just to say, I have no issues with my middle child. I've really identified with it. It's pulled me through a lot in my life, and I'm here for all those real middle children out there. And, you know, Chad asked me, what are you going to think if they're not going to like your act or whatever? And I'm like, well, if they probably didn't like my act, they're probably firstborn children because they're used to quality.
Wake up, it's healthier. Why can't I leave my heart to you?
becomes my own. I have confidence in confidence alone. I have confidence in confidence alone. Besides what you see, I have confidence in me.
You know who's coming next. Everybody knows them. No. It's me. I'm next. I wasn't supposed to be able to make it. They tried to stop me. The Democrats, I mean a lone wolf, tried to stop me. But I'm here. I'm here in the flesh, most of it. I see my former employee, the ambassador, is here today. So nice. Great to see him here with his loving family. So loving. I came in here. I'm like, wow, that's a lot of family. I thought I had a lot of family. I had three, he's been married to one, and he has more family than me. I see the tie-dye here, I'm like, wow, so much tie-dye. Looks like one of my rallies, so much tie-dye. I love being out here in good Jimmy Jordan's district. They love Trump. No one loves Trump more than Jordan's district. He's safe. Be a great speaker. I see all the little cousins just coming up, and I'm like, wow, they're so old, and there's so many of them. If every single one of them could vote, they couldn't rig it against me. There's so many. They couldn't rig it if every one of them could have voted for me. I won't keep you long, but we need to win in November to defeat crazy Karen Kamala Harris. She must be defeated. Nothing will stop me, as you can see. Nothing stopped me. And the only endorsement here I really want and truly deserve is one Capidano Capone. His endorsement. And I hope I get it. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. Yay!
Such a beautiful man. Beautiful man.
USA.
USA.
USA. USA. USA.
All around the country, coast.
People always say, what do you like most?
Manu.
Manu. Oh. I don't want to brag. I don't want to boast. I always tell them, I like toast. Yeah, toast! Yeah, toast!
I get up in the morning about 6 a.m.
Have a little jelly. Have a little jam.
Take a piece of bread and put it in the slot.
We're the first game that drove in from the drag. Yeah. Didn't know what to go with the bacon. Yeah.
Must have been a genius guy. Got his head. Plugged a toaster in the wall. I think bread
big toast. Yeah, toast!
We must have a bunch of cocktails.
French toast!
In Chicago on the
Private Tap Show.
Yeah, toast! That's it.
Yay! It's such a good audio. I love that. I love that audio.
Somewhere he never been to, little town outside of Knoxville.
Yeah! Ocean breeze!
I love the dance.
Ocean breeze.
Ocean breeze, baby.
Lord knows I'll be back in a minute. Bought a boat and I sailed off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway. Come on down to permanent vacation. The ocean is my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away.
Deep in the water somewhere, under the blue sky, breeze running through my hair. Where in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair? Sometimes it's fine, I've been so happy, never felt so high. I find me my own kind of paradise. Campaign shone over me. It's sweet, sweet life in my salty sea. Geography, maybe you might be. Knee deep in the water somewhere. Where in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair? Sunrise in the night in the sky, never been so happy, never felt so high. And then the world found me a fun kind of paradise.
Shady Grove, and I originally played banjo, and then I started playing fiddle, And then these boys started playing banjo and fiddle, so now I'm stuck with guitar. So it's not really my instrument, but to stay in the band is what I'm going to do.
Excuses.
Stay together for the band. Yeah.
The legend of the rent. Everybody stay still.
Here we go. Woo!
Oh my goodness.
Oh!
Oh my God. Oh my gosh.
Oh! Oh my goodness. Nice. That's really good. Oh! This, I would say a year ago, Jack could do what?
One.
One, maybe?
No pull-ups.
Maybe no pull-ups.
No, nothing.
Wow.
No, so 1 year ago, Jack couldn't do a pull-up. Now let's watch.
Okay.
No problem.
Here we go. One.
Oh! Oh!
That's okay.
That's all right.
Fix the house.
All right.
Luke, help lift him up.
Have a ladder.
And then move.
You have a ladder.
There you go.
All right, give me a second.
Move the chair then.
I'm gonna move the chair.
I'm not sure.
You got a good grip?
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, here we go. I'm not feeling so good about that.
One. Two.
This is really hard.
Three.